my name is Kobe, and this is how I wrote that song. Don't You Cry For Me, how that song was written, how I wrote that song. It started out with an acoustic guitar and some blues. And the first thing I recorded was this acoustic guitar, the chords, and the blues. And I think that like recording while you're writing, it's one of my favorite ways to write because it starts to take on a life of its own as you're recording. And worked out some melody ideas and some stuff like that, and actually sent a demo of it over to my dear friend, Michael Ramo, Mike Rubble, wish you were here, Mike. And we collaborated on the rest of the song, going back and forth over the phone. And it's really cool to be able to live in a day and age where you can write with somebody who's on the other side of the country or other side of the world. And that's, and this is what happened in this case. He was on the other side of the country and, completely different time zone and stuff. And just to be able to send ideas back and forth like that is really magical. I think my favorite lyric of the song is, "When the sun went down, it set the sky on fire." It's just a really powerful imagery, and I just really love singing that. You know, that song really came together pretty fast. That was one of the easier songs I've written with my writing partner, Michael. He and I have been writing songs together for about 8 years. So we have a pretty good flow down on how we collaborate. And that was one that was just, it was kind of there right off the bat. So it was definitely a blessing, for sure.